Skywise.
Hi.
How are
you going?
Good, thank you.
What are we making?
Chaos. I am making a fantasy bathroom with a beautiful claw-footed bathtub. It's going to have natural pebbles on the floor and a beautiful little window with flowers growing out of it. I don't know if you're familiar with the concept of forest bathing. It's about going out and resetting yourself in the forest and just letting that wash over you. This is my happy place.
You know, both Deb and I clocked your beautiful flowers on the floor here.
Yeah. So those flowers I'm actually dipping in plaster. And for the leaves, there's these little cans of gap filler and draw on it like icing. It's really doable.
So that'll give you like a rococo finish?
Yeah, absolutely. But I'm doing the cheats version.
Mm.
And there's something else.
What's this?
So these are going to go hopefully in reach of the bathtub, but what's going to happen is there's going to be one for snacks and one for drinks.
What level of snacks is appropriate in a bath?
My go-to has been fried chicken.
Okay, that's a lot.
You mean you've created this beautiful floral paradise and you're going to be hunking into, like, a chicken leg? Yeah. Denise, what are we making for your happy place?
I'm actually making a very zen space. It's an early morning walk when the sun rises in Western Australia.
For my happy place, I'm making a large bean bag for comfort and painting the wall in an ombre effect with mirrored discs that represent the sun.
I love this iridescent python.
Have you seen this one?
It's very cool.
They're really cool.
And then I'm just popping some lights behind them. And for my flooring, I'm putting fur on the floor.
A flicati.
And I'm hoping to shave the fur, though.
Oh.
What did you say, Deb? A flicati?
A flicati. You know, the flicati rugs are those furry rugs.
Oh, yeah, we all know the flicati. What's she talking about?
No, I know it. You don't know it?
But we don't shave our flicatis.
I did not think we were going to go there on this bench visit.
OK, well, we are getting to know Deb.
Stephanie?
Yes?
Hi, Stephanie.
What are we making?
Well, I'm making for my happy place a little space for high tea. So my high tea space has a big teapot clock and a teacup tables to put my high tea on. We like to drink tea. My mother used to make for us with all those little cakes, those ribbon sandwiches.
Are we going to see those cakes and those sandwiches?
I have actually made it with foam.
Oh, good, yeah.
No, I've got to sculpt them when they dry and decorate them with puff paint. And, you know, I think high tea is beautiful.
If we're talking high tea, we're going to need to have lots of layered details.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, the scale of this is almost like a tea day bed.
It is, because I have no space in the house. It's always my kids, my husband, no room for me. So I thought, you know, what would I like? Not a kitchen, because I'm always in there. Yeah. So I like to sit down, read a cookbook, drink my tea. High tea.
Not in the kitchen, but she's still reading a cookbook.
Stephanie, I'm really excited about this because this is a happy place just for you.
Just for me.
So being a busy mum, I always put everyone else first. I think when you do things for everyone else, you lose confidence in what you can do for yourself too. So this is the first time I've done something for myself in a long time.
All right, we're going to go have some tea. We'll see you soon.
I'm going to have a coffee.
Put the kettle on.